You think so? We think so too. Yeah, it has been awesome here in Mauldin. Producer Sam just said, "You know, I think I got to come back to Mauldin." I said, "Yeah, if not for the people, which is why I would come back, the food and the firefighters and just everybody coming together, really helping to make this morning great. We love this hometown spotlight." We've got Kiara here. She is telling us a little bit about the Mauldin Cultural Center, where we are, kind of that cultural piece of Mauldin that's so important, right?
Yep, that's right. Like I said earlier, we love culture, we love arts. It brings the community together. And in our facility at the Cultural Center, we offer a lot of classes. So we have, for youth and adults, we have voice lessons, guitar lessons, ballroom dance, woodworking. We have culinary arts. We've got all kinds of things. And we have pottery, multimedia. So, yeah, we've got a lot going on.
A lot of things. So those are the people that move here. There's plenty to do. Speaking of that woodworking, really neat. Vince here has done these beautiful works here. Vince, this is your hobby?
This is my hobby.
Oh my goodness. What do you enjoy making the most?
I haven't figured that out yet. I've been playing around with it for 3 or 4 years, and I'm still experimenting. So I kind of like the relief carvings, though, the big ones.
I would like to steal that. I would like to walk away from that. If you don't see it in the car, it's in my car. Tell me, why Mauldin? Why do you like to live here, stay here, set up shop here?
Well, we get a lot of support out of Mauldin, especially from the Cultural Center, but from the Chamber of Commerce and the city. And they're very receptive to the arts and crafts, and they help us out a lot. We support them as much as we can.
Absolutely. You know, they had Fred saying that he was going to come out and act a little bit later, so we know the arts and cultural just so important here in Mauldin. Who knew, right? Well, if not for Hometown Spotlight, we wouldn't have seen it so much this morning. So we're just so grateful for you guys coming out. Thank you so much and showing off your work here. Guys, just another great characteristic of Mauldin. What do you think?
Very cool. And that French toast and that cake.
Yes.
Those cupcakes you showed earlier, too. Man.
Yeah.
I know. We've seen
good stuff this
culture,
morning.
Culture.
May
food.
Or may not be coming back.
I could be. Man, the culture, the food. We saw the firefighters. Everybody
good
was out
stuff.
There.
And this is all the start of this new feature. We're going to have a new town we're featuring next Friday.
That's so right.
That'll be fun. Thanks,
love
Christine.
It. Thanks, guys.
841 is the